Here we are. Hello, hello, hello. It is Tuesday at 4 o'clock Eastern Time. It is 3 plus songs for Prometheus, the great Greek titan and human benefactor who made us from clay, stole fire for us, gave us great food from the banquet of the gods, and hounded Zeus to make sure that humans thrived and survived. This is our humorous way of thanking the great Greek god Prometheus. And we are back here live and the screen share has stopped. So I hope you and yours are well. And there we go. We are back. It is Tuesday. It is December 8th today. We hope you and yours are safe and well and happy and being as positive as you can in these very challenging and difficult times. It's on each of us, of course, to make the best of each day and to be as positive as we can. And I appreciate all the efforts that you do to make that happen. A remembrance today, it is the 40th anniversary of the death of John Lennon, a great artist and social activist, and one of the best songwriters ever, and of course, a member of the Beatles. We honor John today. I was thinking back to where I was when I heard the news, as everyone did today. And I was with friends, and I just remember we were all stunned. We were speechless. We were shaking our heads. He was such a positive voice and was just coming out of a 4 or 5 year semi-retirement where he was focusing on his young family. And it was a great loss for mankind. Honors and propers to John and best to his family today. Let's get on with a quick song to start our day today.
Welcome, welcome, I can't believe your face is at my door. Welcome, welcome, you've been on my mind forevermore. Welcome, welcome, put down your burden, stay. Welcome, welcome, it's so good to see your beautiful smile. Stay as long as your feet need to rest. Stay, recharge your soul. Stay, for my heart has truly missed you. Stay. Consider this your home. Tell me, where has your searching led? Tell me the things the road has said. Tell me, is the journey's end the start? Tell me, am I somewhere in your heart? Stay as long as your feet need to rest. Stay, recharge your soul. Stay, for my heart's missed you. Stay, consider this your home. The journey's end, the start. please, please tell me that I'm somewhere in your heart. And stay as long as your feet need to rest. Stay and recharge your soul. Stay, for my heart has truly missed you. Stay. 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 Consider this your home. Consider this your home.
A song called Stay, written in September of this year. a neat little poppy welcome song. One of the things I tried to do this year in my songwriting ventures was to write more poppy and accessible things. That's a valid form of writing. Pop is fun and neat, and catchy hooks and stuff like that are fun. Music is multifaceted, as you know. Again, this is three plus songs for Prometheus every Tuesday at 4 o'clock here on YouTube Live, Tom Cooney. Linking off of my Facebook page, Tom Cooney, where I put the live link, and you pop over here. And let me make sure I check over to our stream. And there's our stream. Oh, I got a smile from Nancy Cook. Hey, Nancy, how are you? Oh, yeah. Thank you for popping in. Nancy, I got to tell you, I'm loving your photographs. Nancy takes great outdoor photographs at all times of year of the most interesting things and a close-up perspective on nature. Really zeroes in on really what's happening with the colors and with the things that are living there. And I always appreciate your stuff, Nancy. That's gorgeous. Thank you for stopping by. It is, let me see, there's a couple of things I want to show today, so let's do a quick screen share. Again, we're trying to do more screen shares for more information and stuff. So, hey, don't forget, you know, there's a lot of folks having a lot of challenges right now. There's really been no national level funding for people who have been out of work or have reduced work, or whose businesses have shuttered, or whose businesses are doing partial billings because of COVID. And also people who just get frustrated and get down. So don't forget PA211.org. And that means 211 on your phone as well. Just dial. It's all confidential. And you ask to talk to someone, and they'll help you with whatever kind of thing you might need help with. So 211, pound 211 on your phone. And online, pa211.org. And as you can see, there's a crisis hotline, help for housing and shelter, food, utilities, employment and expenses, health, mental health, disaster services, clothing and household, community resources, disability services, family resources, legal services, help for older adults, reentry resources, substance use disorder services, transportation, and veterans. Let me tell you, whether on your phone or on a laptop or a desktop, Pennsylvania, the health department, this links off of Pennsylvania Health Department, it's just such a well-organized site. They have so much information and so much assistance for people. So be sure to reach out, pound 211 on your phone, or pa211.org on the computer. Our latest snapshot. There it is. I knew I could get this. I'm just a whiz. Our latest snapshot of the COVID dashboard is over 400,000 confirmed cases, a current probable load of around 33,000, and unfortunately over 11,500 deaths in Pennsylvania. That's serious. Your red zones are a little better, but your dark brown zones, you've got a load of around 1,000 to 2,000 cases in those counties, and that's per 100,000 people in those counties. So that's not a total count. So, you know, sadly, that was updated on December 8th. So it's serious business, folks. So please mask up. Please social distance. Please make sure you're washing and sanitizing frequently used surfaces. And by all means, look out or keep up with those who might need your help. A friend, a neighbor, an elderly person near you. Make sure they're doing okay and see if they need any help as well. That is the Pennsylvania Department of Health. And again, that's health.pa.gov. health.pa.gov. And that's their main page right now. Even show you what's popular and the latest news. Just a really well-run site. They've really got their act together. There's our stop share. So please follow those things. I want to and share. So let me play you a little bit of this and then we'll stop it. This was from a concert the other night to honor Heidi Wolfson. A great song.
Well, from one pandemic song to another pandemic song. This is also one of Heidi's newest songs. This one has a little more political edge to it. This is a Tom Cooney performance. Tom, you may all know. And here he goes, Tom.
Thanks, Rob. Thanks, everyone. Everyone sounds really good tonight. Heidi, the body of your work is so poetic and beautiful. You really can hear and feel you in the lyrics and in your songs. It's just amazing. Thank you. It's a song called The Squeeze by Heidi Wolfson.
Silver pinballs batted for practice. Now we fly rolling, we're rolling into a drop. Well, we knew it was coming. It's a systematic loss of control. The next logical step, we fly down to the hole. Can you tell us when to stop?
So that is a little bit of my cover of incredibly great Heidi Wolfson's song called The Squeeze. Heidi is a singer-songwriter from Greater Philadelphia who has been a solo artist for many decades and is one of the three members of the band Cubism. C-U-B-I-Z-M. C-U-B-I-Z-M. And that includes Art Cohen and Steve Lessig, a nice tight little band, good musicians. And Heidi is a prolific songwriter. There was, to honor Heidi last Saturday, Rob Lincoln, one of the co-chairs of the Philadelphia Area Songwriters Alliance, PASA, organized a concert of all Heidi Wolfson covers by other members of PASA. And I'm one of the members. As a way to honor her and to support her during some current health issues. So if you want to hear some great music, find Heidi Wolfson. Most of their music is on Reverb Nation. So that's H-E-I-D-I-W-O-L-F-S-O-N, Heidi Wolfson. And Cubism, C-U-B-I-Z-M. That's on Reverb Nation is the best spot to do it. Listen to her stuff, support her music, buy her music. And as you can tell, just from that little bit of a snippet, that I got the honor to play one of her songs. She is a great songwriter, folks. And that song threw me for a loop. As you can see, it was very, very challenging to learn and challenging for me to come up with my own interpretation of how I thought that could be presented in a solo context on an acoustic guitar, yet still maintain the edge that Heidi had so greatly created when she wrote the song. I'm just still stunned by her artistry and her generosity. She's one of the long-term co-chairs of Philadelphia Area Songwriters Alliance, PASA, along with Rob Lincoln and Christine Winchester Perry. A great supportive group of songwriters in Greater Philadelphia with open arms and open ears. So you songwriters out there, this is a good place to dip your toes. Honors and propers to Heidi Wolfson. She is the best. Before time was time, in the singularity, all was hope. Becoming to be, from whence we've strayed, to the sirens of greed, let this glorious season wash our souls clean. In the dream of the baby Jesus, the hungry are all fed, and the poor are all blessed, and the heart it rules the head. Let the radiant star of Bethlehem forge the light that frees us, and all the world will be as one in the dream. Marked by fear of those
those in need. But in my sleep, well, compassion flows, and the way of peace, it resounds. It resounds and grows. Dream of the baby Jesus. Well, the hungry there are fed, and the poor are all blessed, and the heart, well, it rules the head. Let the radiant star of Bethlehem forge the light that frees us, and all the world will be as one in the dream.
The Dream of the Baby Jesus, another one of my original songs that I was lucky enough to be on the receiving end of, wherever it came from. It was written in 2016, almost 4 years exactly, this, you know, from right this period. It was a very dark time 4 years ago, and I remember needing to acknowledge the darkness, yet get ready for the season that was coming. And speaking of the season that's coming, there are over 270 recognized religions in the United States, and freedom of religion is a great right in the United States, as is freedom of speech. And please remember to honor and respect and accept all religious beliefs and non-religious beliefs at this time of year. Don't, you know, feel free to say Happy Hanukkah to a Jewish friend of yours, Merry Christmas to a Christian friend of yours, and Happy Holidays to someone who doesn't believe in a major religion or a minor religion. Just wish them well and kindness and smile at them, and ignore any of the war on Christmas people. Just, oh Lordy. Let's see. Let's check in here. So, oh, we're doing well here. We're just about done here. We got time for one more quick song. Again, it is 3+ songs for Prometheus, the great Greek titan and human benefactor who made us from clay, stole fire for us, gave us great food from the banquet of the gods, and hounded Zeus to make sure that humans thrived and survived. This is our humorous way of thanking the great Greek god, Prometheus. I link it off my Tom Cooney Facebook page, and thank you all for listening. Please, please like the video, the stream if you do, and please subscribe to my page. Now, the subscribe is button in YouTube is on one of these sides, but I think I'm in a mirror situation with my camera, so I think it's here. It's going to be wrong. It doesn't matter. This is like me getting into a line at the grocery store. Doesn't matter. It's the wrong line. I think the subscribe button is there. Excuse me. Let's close with this one. Again, have a great week, everybody. Be really positive. Be really safe. Thank you.
How do you do the things you mysteriously do? How do you make us one? How do you stop the world with the touch of your hand? Calm my restless mind. I don't understand. Beyond myself, and give you what you need. Please, please tell how do I free our love from the bonds of time? Far beyond forever, oh, what we might find. Oh, thank you.
This has been 3+ songs for Prometheus. Every Tuesday at 4 p.m. Eastern Time on Tom Cooney YouTube. Linking off Tom Cooney on Facebook. Original music plus a bit of chat, cheer, and useful information. You and yours be safe. Be well. Thank you so kindly for listening. And we'll see you next week.